Jacob Factor. The program I'm in is called Virtualization and Cloud Storage. Moore Norman has been a game changer in my understanding of the industry and just the knowledge behind IT in general. The reason why I chose virtualization and cloud storage was because it's something that's really new to computers and the IT world. It's working with, a lot of times, big companies on huge networks. It's just the thrill of learning something that's like a new frontier. The difference between traditional servers and cloud servers is that cloud servers are hosted mainly on the internet. Traditional servers are almost entirely physical. We've learned just mostly the basics about computers. So that'd be how to repair and troubleshoot computers, networking and how to network or set up big networks, and then security, so learning about how to secure those networks. By the time I'm finished in May and graduated, I'll have learned about operating systems and supporting private cloud networks and just cloud in general more in depth. When I came in, I knew somewhat about computers and how they worked. I could build my own PC pretty easily, but even just from the first or second month, I knew like a lot more about computers and about the industry especially. Our teachers, they are from the industry themselves. They either worked as managers or high-level engineers, and so they share with us advice and just knowledge about how the field works. By the time I graduate, I hope to have my A+, and my NET+, and my Security+ certifications. I'll be qualified enough to work at places like Dell, VMware, Intel, even for the federal government, like on Tinker. I feel a lot more confident in myself and in my skills, and I feel a lot more confident in my future.